guys. You may want to have three or four people
to soak him out, to open it up, and help.
Remember, once it's lit, to move it up and down a little bit, slowly. And when they have more people.